And yes, I do have a theme API that didn't exist back when 3.51 was the latest firmware.